I put both of the Pink Floyd solos in. So let's see how this goes. But the upside is that David Gilmour liked this. And if you don't, then that's your own problem. Thank you.
Thank you.